There has been a kind of sea change in AI over the last 5 years. Before that, had you asked seriously whether or not we should be crafting a code of ethics for artificial intelligence? As we've seen AI begin to be applied in real applications in Facebook and in self-driving cars.
Now is the time to be talking about these issues. And we are the people who will be deciding what society looks like for our children in an AI and roboticized world.
Over time, software is going to be written by software. AI is going to create the AI. So
let's get a code of ethics that really prioritizes ethical considerations at the beginning of design. And that will help both the creators of the technology and then certainly the users, because there's a better sense of value alignment for the technology and the people using it.
There is no one universal set of ethical principles, so it will be already very important to try to identify the right values to be used in a particular scenario. And then once you have identified them, of course, you need to understand how to model them and how to embed them inside the AI system that you want to develop and deploy.
When it comes to a split-second decision that will potentially involve a necessary injury or death, and there are trades, what will an automatic car do? This brings to the fore this notion of ethical models in our systems, and whose ethics are they?
We create these technologies, and we need to choose how we want to use them, or otherwise we will be used by them.
This idea of ethics is really this glorious opportunity that we have as humans right now today for deep introspection.
The awareness and the intent by creators of this technology is to not be blind, to not ignore those negative possibilities, but to understand them up front, make the world aware of them, and do what we can to mitigate their impacts.
How do we represent our values in these systems such that the systems are aligned with us? They would make the same decisions we might make had we had a long time to think about it.
The power of these AI systems is going to be that they do infer a lot, that they will know us better than we know ourselves. We'll be tracked in a lot of different ways with some kind of underlying goal. Is that goal to sell us products? Is that goal to make us more educated, to make us more civil, more open-minded? It's potentially an indoctrination machine. And how that's governed, who runs that, is that going to be strictly for commercial purposes? That's, I think, one of the key questions. This is too powerful just to sell lawn chairs to people. This changes the way you look at the world. So it would be good if it were taken that seriously, I think.
How will machines know what we value if we don't know ourselves?